and welcome to another documentary. But this is your host, Simon Paul here. Today we're just going down the road into Birmingham, Tyseley, because there's a steam weekend down there with loads of Great Western locomotives, which is brilliant because I'm a fan of Great Western Railway. We're at Rugeley Town, like I mentioned before, and we're going to travel the 9:10 to Birmingham, and then we're travelling about a train about 10:31, I think, to Stratford-upon-Avon, which stops at Tyseley. Board 17631, for God's sakes, as we leave Rugeley on the 0910 to Birmingham. As you can see now, we're at Birmingham New Street, and yes, 631 is there. We travelled down on this one. Bloody hell. Last time I saw this one was in the Tuesday's documentary, when I went to Grantham. Told you to talk to me.
Yep, who's wrong? Seems like to how the hell can hoof Marty Birmingham, for God's sakes.
Oh, there he is. Which one then?
I think it's the 10:40 to Dorwich.
I'd like to know how the hell I'm lost you in Birmingham.
Well, it's easy. I've walked from Birmingham.
I went back to get my pop, all there, blah, 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 blah. Thought, fuck it, he's got to be here.
Yeah, I thought you were going to be down before me, so I said, fuck it, I'm going to Moor Street now.
Spring Road, Hall Green.
Yeah, that one's insane.
Oh, with photo opportunities of two nice LMS engines. And just to remind you, it is a royal occasion today. Duchess of Sutherland has been hauling royal trains in preservation. We have Princess Elizabeth, which of course is in the 10th pageant, for the observance amongst you. And the task of 701 is actually the Queen Mother.
The actual engine is in,
Yeah, do you want to get it? Come on. like her now. Beautiful black lad. It's on the dual belay on the same boat.
Yeah.
Where's the Comcastle coming back in Stirling or not?
Comcastle?
Yeah.
It's gone.
I know, they're raising them
at based on the status in the net,
I'll tell you where I've been to. Seven Valley. I've also been to Keith Valley Railway.
Oh, yeah. Keith Valley.
Yeah. Yeah, Oops, here we go. Yeah, the right, Roy. Oh, he's up here.
Keep clear of the handrails, please.
No, we're back in Tyseley now. It's in Cape Side. He's not even left, are we?
Alright.
The workshops at Tyseley. You can see here, here's the frame for very famous engine indeed. Step about 2 night Queen Castle. Hopefully one day we'll see this is rusted steel. Over here is Lily Castle. This Tyseley as well, covered in dust.
Thank you.
flyby goes to shuttle. I love little panniers, aren't you? Absolutely love them.
Back at Birmingham New Street again, and well, guess who's back as well? 631, for God's sakes. Looks like they'll arrive on 631. Yay! Oh, it's Luke.
Hello.
Luke's on YouTube now. Now the next station on our route is the West Midlands version of Wakefield Kirkgate. Well, we're going to be there in a minute. We're on about Cannock. Yes, Cannock is our West Midlands version of Wakefield Kirkgate.
Exactly. Like someone said, it's a hole. There it is, there's Caddock. Two little thin, crappy platforms, a shelter, and the only thing decent about it is the headboards. I know they cancelled it from here. Kate. Yeah, the 1739 out of Birmingham for Rugeley had a fitters problem and they caped it here. Well, they caped it somewhere else. Probably Warsaw more likely. Come on, let's get out of this crap. If you're from Calic and you have find my comments offensive, please write to I Don't Give a Damn. And we're leaving this crap area now. Mind you, that's probably the only decent thing about Calic. Hot chicks. Not. And that conducts our tour of rubbish Calic. Now back at Rugeley Town, the end of today's journey. It was quite short. But there we got a lot of stuff at Tyseley. Some new stuff, some we've seen on the main line. Well managed to was there, one of my favourite locos, and well, wasn't there as well. Good. Anyway, it's a good day. Thank you for watching. You can subscribe to us on Twitter. No, you can't. So you have to subscribe to us on Facebook, which will be in the credits at the end. And by the way, Canuck, you're a hole. Good night.